And yet, our journey has to go back further still. It goes back to the Gospel reading of today, to the day when Christ took this text of the prophet Isaiah and read it before his people in the synagogue in Galilee. He proclaimed he was the bearer of good news, the bearer of good news from God. And he himself was the good news. He was the one to bring light to the blind. He was the one to bring healing to the sick. He was the announcer of God's favor for his people. The text has been fulfilled there in front of that audience in the synagogue. And that same text is fulfilled in the lives of all of us who are trying to be followers of Jesus Christ from that moment onwards. Yes, the Brigidines are those who keep the mission of Jesus Christ alive. With the tradition of Brigid, keep the fire burning. And in the tradition of Bishop Delaney, keep alive the strength and gentleness of Christ. We keep alive the dream. We keep alive the mission. And this is the key to our understanding of your history, your heritage and horizon. It has been to keep alive the mission of Jesus Christ, to keep the good news preached, taught, and lived. And this is what you have achieved faithfully and with strength over these 200 years. So all of us here give thanks and congratulations on this, your bicentenary. Congratulations to all the Brigidine sisters. And maybe as a token. Let us join together in prayer, offering praise to God with grateful hearts for the graces and blessings received these past 200 years. We humbly pray that as we look towards the future in hope, we continue to follow the courageous spirit of Bridget and Daniel and to risk the sacred journey.
For the people of God, that they may join hands in friendship, that sinners may find mercy, the sick may be healed, the despairing may find hope, and that we in the Brigidine tradition may be a sign of the light of Christ in the world. I wear it away, scarring the rock.
For our leaders in faith and politics, that in the tradition of Bridget and Daniel, they lead their people in a spirit of service, compassion, and outreach to the poor.
For the courage to continue the dream of 200 years, we ask you, Lord, to empower us for that work which makes dreams real, and to temper us with patience for the times when we can take only short, careful steps.
And where you live, scarring the ground.
For the strangers in our land and at our doors, that we may welcome every guest as Christ.
Law Éireann Ríge, the first day of spring, we pray that all would respect the creation of which we are a part and see God's handiwork in all.
For those who have gone to their eternal reward, especially the 1,720 Brigidine sisters whose names are registered in the Book of Life, for Bishop Daniel Delaney, and for the members of our own families.
We pause now for a moment to add our own personal intentions. I'm wearing the main scarf.
May he be about you. The memory of Bridget be within you. And the protection of Bridget keep you from all harm this day and night.
Spiritual children.